How weighed down are we? It feels super heavy, guys. Coming down, some snow in the back. Guys, this is the first snow in New York. Whoo, look at her. The first snow in New York. Very late right now. This is the 8S Mojave, guys. I have the stock spur in there. And I'm running a 24 tooth pinion, but I'm only running it on 6S right now, guys. 24 tooth pinion. If this is gonna be my main, if I'm gonna run this thing primarily on 6S, guys, I'm gonna have to up the gearing because there's just not enough wheel speed, guys, on 6S with the 1250 kV 8S motor. Woo! So. And I think I will be running it on 6S. Well, because it also keeps the weight down, you know? That's full out. That's full throttle. Let's see. This is a Z 7000 milliamp 100C pack. Let's see. Full throttle now. Whoo! Little too close for comfort. Woohoo! Oh yeah, first snowfall, New York. I did throw 500K in the center diff, guys. Besides that, she is stacked. I was thinking about, guys, I wanted to actually lock the rear on this one a little bit. Like throw like, not lock it up fully, but throw some heavy diff oil in there. Kind of give it the effect of like the UDR a little bit so it can really drift good. You know, the back wheel would be nice and locked up. I mean, the rear axle. You guys can try that if you want to get more of the effect of like a solid axle desert racer, like the UDR or the Super Baja Ray 2.0. I'm gonna try locking up my rear diff. All right, let's run this baby. Oh yeah, she's looking good out here today. Ripping. We got the clouds coming through, guys. We got them coming. Oh! Oh no! It's drifting so nice, guys. Whoops. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, guys, it's freezing in here. We got the plows that were kicking me out. They're giving me the boot. Oh, boy. Enjoy the snow, gentlemen. Later.